Dr. Somesh Kumar has called in from New Delhi next. Dr. Kumar, how can we help you?
Yeah, so I have bought a flat in Delhi, New Delhi, South Delhi, from DDA. And but that flat, you know, it's around 20 kilometers from my office.
Mm-hmm.
So I took a loan of around one crore for that flat. So that's the only flat that I have got a possession of. But due to the distance, for a large distance from the my office, I'm living very close to the office in a rented property. That's in within a couple of kilometers. So how much IT exemption on interest do I have on the flat that I have rented out, which is 20 kilometers from the office?
Okay, how much IT exemption can he claim? He basically lives in one city and he rents out a property in the same, he owns a property in one city and he rents out a property in the same city. So what do you say?
Sure. So the IT exemption in terms of interest deductions will be limited to 2 lakhs because, like you mentioned, it's your first property that you've bought. So in that case, 2 lakhs per annum is the interest deductions that you can claim. However, the other good part about it is that your rental, the flat you're living in where you pay a rent, you can claim that as HRA. So to that extent, you will get an additional deduction on the house that you're currently living, depending on what is your HRA you're getting from your employer. Separately, on the principal amount as well, you can claim a deduction of up to 1,50,000 under Section 80C of the Income Tax Act. That's also a yearly deduction.
So you can actually claim deduction under 3 different heads. You get a deduction on the principal paid, on the interest payment, plus you get HRA deduction.
You can watch live TV on our website, mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at Magic Bricks Now. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.